The goal with this activity is to really stretch out the side of your body. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna roll onto the Swiss ball like so. I want one arm down like this. Leg's gonna be down. You're gonna stretch your arm over the side. I'm really gonna kind of conform my body towards the Swiss ball. You're gonna hold this position, breathe in this position, in through the nose, out through the mouth. You're gonna feel the bottom abs contract. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.